so very long before you actually wake up and realise these cunts have constricted your children to fighting their dirty fucking wars. And you won't even realise the cunts have done it.